The Step 1 report table has several organizational features that allow you to customize your view and work more efficiently. Using the horizontal scroll bar, you will find more information about the survey, including name and address and employer identification number fields. You can interact with these columns in several ways. If you would like to widen a column, place your cursor between two columns in the header, then click, drag, and release. On the column headers, you will find a small arrow in the upper right corner. Clicking this arrow will open a menu with several potential actions. Tables start with a default sort order. You can choose to sort the table by a column in ascending or descending order, and all rows will adjust accordingly. You can also sort the table ascending or descending by clicking on the title of the column, which removes the default sort order and sorts the table just on one column. If you would like to filter the table by a value for a column, you can type into the box at the top of the column and the table will filter as you type. The showing filtered items value in the lower left of the table tells you how many items are shown of all the items in the table. If you want to remove a filter, you can delete or clear the text in the filter box. To remove all filters from the table, click the Clear All Filters button above the table on the right. The Clear All Filters button is disabled unless a filter is in use in the table. You can pin a column to the left or right by clicking the small arrow on a column header and clicking Pin Left or Pin Right. If you would like to unpin the column, click the menu again and click Unpin. You can hide a column entirely by clicking the small arrow on a column header and clicking Hide Column. If at any time you would like to unhide a column, click the small three-line menu icon on the top right of the table. In this menu, you will see a list of the column header names. A column header name with an X on the left is a hidden column in the table. Click a hidden column name to unhide the column in the table. You can also hide columns from this menu by clicking a column name with a check mark.